Three pigs in a bucket, motherfucker. Pigs in a pod. Julia Child. Hey, the t-shirt girl's really fucked up, so don't try to rip her off. But please buy a CD. We gotta like have some credibility. If we leave tonight and didn't sell one CD, we're gonna be fucked. And also, we got one name on the mailing list, so come on. They don't have a pen. If someone has a pen. This is how Pink Pile's gonna go. I don't have a pen. But anyways, thanks, Franks, and everyone associated.
Give a toast to Frank. Come on.
Raise your glasses.
Raise it up.
Wave them around like you just don't care.
Everybody.
You don't care.
I know you are drunk.
This song is about a guy that had one lung but continued to smoke. That's like your This song is the second song off our new album. And it's about having sex for lunch. We should all do it more often. Let's go.
I'm right here. You ain't kidding, man.
No, no.
the street.
It's late, and I know I can't wait to go in, but this girl.
We try to beg people to come up and freestyle all the time, and then when we don't ask them, they come up.
great. That's the way spontaneity works. Thank you, James. Oh, we have CDs for sale from the Drunk Girl, right over there, the Punk Rock Drunk Girl. Come on, buy a CD now. This song is our album. It's mellow in the verses, but rocking in the chorus.
Thank you. it's a pretty one, right? It's very appropriate politically. We wrote it before this whole fucking fascist movement moved in.
This one's called Assault. This isn't...
We have two new ones. This
is Nikki Sticks on the drums.
Nikki on the drums!
He's gonna keep up the beat for us so we can all get tribal and fucking... This is a tribal fuck beat. Okay, let's do it.
Not so rare band. We're gonna do a country song. Now we feel kind of odd. This song is called Keep Your Head. Keep your head, ladies and gentlemen. This song is about keeping your head.
Motorcycle. It's about getting back to your motorcycle.
mugging them. We got a couple, one more maybe. Unless you guys are suddenly kicking the gear or something. But this is the Benders are fucking great. Oh,
the Benders!
I'm so proud of those boys. Blacker than the blackest blues, and it goes out to morphine. It's like got a good morphine influence in it. Not the drug, the band. We got a couple more actually. So we have more time to talk. Nika Costa's coming in a little bit to sing Chasing Waterfalls with me. And I spilled all those drinks, so get us one more round. That'd be cool. Where's Nika? I talked to her and she told me she was trying to sing with me.
I got excited and stole my beer.
And I was gonna rub her feet.
Yeah.
fart once and I blow over. Blackest blues, all right?
So this guy Frank, he started the whole fucking label, and you gotta give him props.
We gotta do one more before we go. We gotta do one more.
Thank you, Frank. Thank you, Big Pile. Please come back tomorrow night if you're around. All right.
This song's called Seven. You can request it on the local radio station. If you're gay enough to do that. But we know you won't, and no one listens to that anyway, so whatever. Here we go.